Let's line these up for you one more time. Barrel number 3, Brian Lewis, Northern Mat Bridge. Coming to barrel number 2, Todd McCracken, Silvertip Oilfield Services. And at barrel number 1, Glenn Ridsdale, Gallimard Construction. Heat number 4 is coming through the door. Place your bets.
The middle one. The middle one? There's Gerald.
Construction Club, Dan Ridsdale having a good turn out there. Silver Tips, no slouch, look at him go there. Just a little bit behind. Looks like you got him straight out now with Galvan Construction. And Glenn Ridsdale is number 1. Silver Tip and Todd is going to be number 2, but if he takes a look to the right, he's going to see the nostrils of the left leader of Northern Madden Bridge and Brian Lewis as they come down the back stretch drive. Stretched out about 3 lengths ahead, it's Galvan Construction. Speedy Gonzalez, Glenn Ridsdale doing the driving out there. He set a track record in 1993 in Calgary. Let's see if he's going to do it now. As he is now coming into corner number 4. 2.5 lengths now. Looks like Todd McCracken and Silvertip is moving up. As he's lengthening that lead ahead of Northern Mat Bridge and Brian Lewis right now. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, bring in the Galvan Construction on Glenn Ridsdale. He's going to finish his race in first spot. Second, Silvertip Oilfield and Todd McCracken coming in number 3. Northern Mat Bridge and Brian Lewis.